Charles Leclerc, for the first time ever, is champion.